Hi, I'm Cole Gilmore with your national sports. Entering week 9 of the football season, number 1 Alabama will host the LSU Tigers on November 9th. Then on Saturday, November 16th, they travel to Starkville, Mississippi to face the Mississippi State Bulldogs. Then they face the Chattanooga Mocs on November 23rd. Number 6, Auburn's next game is away against the Arkansas Razorbacks. Then the Tigers play the Tennessee Volunteers in Tennessee before finally coming home to Jordan-Hare Stadium to face the Georgia Bulldogs. This is your college sports. Have a nice day.
I'm Katua Mosley.
And I'm Anne Smith.
And we're here with
Hannah Elkins.
Kyle Fault.
Okay, how do you like Ms. Pritch's class?
I like the class. It's kind of fun.
We do a good amount of work to keep us busy. It's fun, but I kind of make a good grade in that class, so I guess good.
So what do y'all learn about in her class?
How force and work relate together.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Christie. Also, Ms. Jefferson wanted us to ask you a question. How you feel about being teacher of the week?
Here, get this.
Hello, I'm Braden Hagman, and I'm bringing you your gaming news. Call of Duty Ghosts was released on November 5th. This game features a brand new extinction mode for one and through four players. Here's a trailer of the new game. This has been your gaming news. Keep on gaming.
I'm here with Miss Brown. So, I hear your son got an award for a 46-pound cabbage. How does it feel?
It's awesome. I mean, we were very shocked. Very shocked.
What did he do in order to grow it, and how long did it take?
Well, his third grade class got the cabbages last year around end of February, and we planted it, or actually he and his dad got out there with some Miracle-Gro, and we have very hard clay, and they dug a hole and planted it, and it was a real tiny cabbage then, and then he watered it and kept it bug free and just kept watering it. I think it grew from say March to we dug it up in June, 1st of June.
So was your family excited by his accomplishment?
Oh, yes, because, I mean, you got the whole state. When they called us, I thought it was just that they were going to tell us that he's won for the county and that it was going to state. But, no, he said, no, he won the state. And I was like, oh, my goodness. Very, very shocked.
Well, congratulations for the accomplishment.
But there's one sound that no one knows.